Smart helmet. Safety is first. While we are in driving, when we are in driving, there is minimum mandatory action has to be taken by every citizen. And also, it is responsibility of everyone by their own. In that case, those responsibilities are considered to be wearing a seatbelt while driving a car. Don't drink in case of any vehicle. Wearing a helmet while we are driving a bike. For those cases, we came with an idea of smart helmet. This right, we use wireless communication. RF, the RF transmitter will present at the helmet. When the person wears the helmet, the RF transmitter will be will the information through the RF transmitter at the receiving end. The RF receiver and will be fixed to the display panel. The receiver receives the data coming from the transmitter. And also the receiver receives the data coming from the transmitter and the same data will be received by microcontroller at the receiver end. The microcontroller sends this data to the display unit and thus the message given by the user at the transmitter end will be displayed. Ideology of smart helmet. When person wear a helmet, the information transferred to the transmitter by a controller by a receiver. When we want to start a bike, the helmet shows warning. Please wear a helmet and drive. And we want to start our bike. The helmet will remove in the middle of the traveling. The engine will automatically off. This system will used in car with replacing helmet with replacing seat belt. It can be used in real time safety system. We use material in the project: battery, wire, switch, RF receiver, relay module, motor, helmet, sensor.